Greetings, I'm Chameleon. I make AI-related videos. Today, I'm going to follow up on a video that I did that demonstrated some of the models that I have on hand, as well as an explanation on training. I'm not going to get into too much detail about the models themselves this time. Instead, I want to talk about more technical details. As I switch subjects, I'm going to swap between models. This time, I'm not going to focus on the source of these, but I will show my sources in the B-roll as I'm talking about other things.
One of the things I didn't talk about in the last video was how long it takes to train these models. And of course, the answer is, it depends. And it depends on, you know, your hardware, but also on the input, how much range the model has. Kind of counterintuitively, it doesn't matter about the raw number of minutes that you train with. For example, Commander Shepard, which was trained on 4.5 hours of data, doesn't take really all that long compared to one of the upper extremes, which was Fallenshadow. I've got Fallenshadow here on the display for you. 115 steps per epoch, which is pretty high compared to some of the other ones, which can be as low as a couple, or maybe just a dozen, or, you know, on the order of 50. So really it's all over the place. And you really never know how long it's going to take until you just try it out.
I'm going to switch real quick to Agent 47, which was one of the quicker models at 6 steps per epoch. I think it only took me about 3 or 4 hours to get the enough epochs in. But another thing to keep in mind is the card itself that you're going to run it on, the clock speed as well as its amount of VRAM. There's a setting in the config called batch size, and you want to adjust that to the amount of VRAM you have available to you. I have it configured to just max out my 12 gig card, so I'm getting as much out of it as I possibly can. But I'd imagine somebody with, you know, a beefier graphics card than me could get it done in maybe not half the time, but, you know, 3/4 of the time or something needed, because they can increase that batch size.
The last thing I'd like to mention in this video is the number of epochs required. Or in other words, when should you stop training the model? By no means am I an expert, but in my experience, it's safe to say you want 200 at least, but how many after that really depends. Okay, I'm gonna drop the bad Diana impression, I can't keep that up forever. So this model, Diana, really didn't sound good until around 400 epochs, but the one you're listening to now is at 600. Agent 47 that you were just listening to, as well as Keanu Reeves, were trained up to 400. And I'd say that's a pretty good number for a model that's mostly from speaking inputs that have a medium vocal range. It's my observation that there's an inverse correlation between the vocal range and the number of steps required before it starts to sound good. For example, HAL 9000, which is very flat, was trained up to 800 epochs, so that's twice as many as Agent 47. And high-range VTubers like Fallenshadow and Pipkin Pippa were only trained up to 300. I personally never had anything good come out of anything over 1,000 epochs. But nothing's impossible. You just have to check on it every few hundred epochs just to see where it's at. And you might be thinking, why can't I just keep training it forever? Isn't more better? Well, no. There's actually a sweet spot that you hit, and after that sweet spot, it sounds worse. It could sound more blown out, it could sound more glitchy, or less like the source. So you really have to keep tabs on it as you keep going. I suggest finding a few little things that you'd like to throw at it, kind of as a standardized test for all of your models. Maybe some natural speaking and some singing. A little mix of stuff that will run the model through its paces. One of my personal favorites is the Scatman intro.
That's all I had for this video. I hope you enjoyed it. I'm always willing to answer any questions that you have, or if you have feedback for better process that I can adopt in my videos, just let me know. I don't really know much about this stuff, and here I am making videos about it. So if I can do it, you can too. I'd love to see more people out there doing this kind of stuff. Thanks again, and have a nice day.
In the